Adames hit the ground ball that Loney couldn't handle to bring in the tying run. There's a strike on the outside corner to get LeMahieu looking for the second out.
One of the two outs that Robles needs. He gets with the strikeout. Perfectly placed fastball on the outside corner.